Russian troops have shelled a church in the Donetsk region where two monks and one nun died in the attack. Mayor of Donetsk said that the shelling killed three people, and the Ukrainian Orthodox Church has released a statement that three people from their church have died and the church has been substantially damaged. This church is in the Donetsk region where Russian troops are now making huge advances and trying to take over the region. Stay updated with me. Thank you.